A loss is
don't let her get it.
Imagine if I had magic before.
Keen to revisit the past?
Not exactly. I was just thinking, that's all. Hindsight's a beautiful thing.
I see.
Won't you stay with me? Please, Frey!
Olas, I will not let you fuck with me. Let me out of this place!
Go ahead, jump. You would be better off. Isn't that what you believe? I can see it so clearly in your mind. You feel you lack purpose.
A place in the world.
I mean, who would miss you? Who cares if you live or die?
I care.
They will let you down. They always do in the end, just as you have let others down. Auden, Johidi, people. And Homer. Better if you die here. Now. No one will ever even have to know.
Don't listen, Frey. I care. I'm with you.
No. No. No, this is another one of your mind games. Isn't that right, Olas? Huh? What's the matter? Too scared to face me yourself?
Shit.
Olas is trying to keep you here. And if you die here, you'll be trapped forever.
Great. Look. If it looks like she's getting to me again...
I'll be here to make you see sense to all.
What do you gain by saving Athia? The others, they use you to their own ends.
Whoa! What?
Get back!
I feel faint.
Stay with me, Frey. Frey, are you alright?
Kinda. Great! It's invisible. Just what I needed.
If you don't stop whining, you'll never hear it coming. It's defenseless. Now's our chance.
You're mine!
Both silent and love died by your hand. But I have no intention of killing you. I just want you...
To the left!
How can you see when you have been blinded? Surrender to the corruption within you.
So you can trap me in this surrealist shit show? No thanks. Ha! Right on the money.
I see your weariness.
One thing wrong. I hate coffee. Got one for ya. There it is!
Incoming! On your right!
take that.
Escaping this reality is beyond your means.
Oh, damn!
Truth is a double-edged sword.
Oh, that gotta hurt.
Rest, Frey. Rest.
You can't make me.
On your right.
Wanna see a magic trick?
My faithful servant.
Guess you weren't such hot shit after all.
I thought its death would free us from this illusion, but nothing's changed.
Wait, you're not saying we're stuck here forever?
If I teach you one thing, Frey,
huh?
It will be that nothing but despair awaits you.
What the? That thing's supposed to be dead! Now I can't hear anything!
Really? What about now?
Cov? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you just fine.
You're mine! Oh, okay, my hearing's back.
When this dream comes crashing down, you will be buried.
It looks stronger than before. Keep your eyes open.
Try this for size. Bullseye! Here we go again! We got this! I can't see anything!
Just calm down. It can't last forever. Focus on the ground.
Gotcha.
Well, can you see yet?
Yeah.
You have to dodge at just the right moment. Their quantity is no match for our quality, wouldn't you say?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh, my magic's gone weird.
Try a different spell. Don't let it force you into an unfavorable position.
Ready for this?
Get closer. You'll need some new tricks if you want to outsmart us. Frey, are you with me?
That'll do it. Ooh, felt that. Thanks for coming, but this party's over.
Exit stage left. It's that force field again, Frey.
I noticed. Stay away, right?
Precise.
Oh, fuck.
Frey, hang in there.
Whoa!
Feeling all right?
Just peachy. Right in the sweet spot. Ugh.
Are you all right?
What the hell was that?
Tanta Olas used her abilities to penetrate your psyche. She exploited your deepest desires, but it's over now.
Are you sure?
Yes, this is reality.
Okay, and where in reality are we exactly?
Well, by the looks of it, Visoria. Olas's realm.
Is that her castle?
I believe so. Anyway, what next?
We're going after her.